This is a Dr. Chambers on-call vlog just for you. Picture this. Food falls on the floor. Do you eat it? Sure you do. Recent study out showed that 87% of us pick up the food and eat it. And what surprised me with this study was the girls beat the boys. The girls eat more food off the floor than the boys. So you're on a first date. Some chocolate falls on the floor. You see your date pick it up. She eats it. You run away? You run for the hills? No! Think about it, man. She'll put anything in her mouth. For you ladies out there, and you see him eating something off the floor, do you run for the hills? He may be trainable. Give him a chance. 81% of us follow the so-called 5-second rule. If you pick it up within 5 seconds, it's safe to eat. The question is, do you really think it's safe to eat? Do I eat food off the floor? No, but I don't object to you eating it off the floor. After all, I need job security too. Well, a professor in England, a guy called Hilton, decided to test it. So he took different foods, everything from toast to pasta to sticky candy, and threw them splat onto carpets, laminated tiles, and then left them from 3 to 30 seconds, and then swabbed it for bacteria. The kind of bacteria that live in us, E. coli, it lives where the sun don't shine, if you know what I mean, and Staphylococcus that lives on our skin, and they can make all of us pretty sick. The longer the food was on the floor, the more bacteria. The more moist the food was, the more bacteria. But this surprised me. Tiles and laminated floors had more bacteria than the carpet. Carpet was safer. Who would have thunk? Now, this is an English professor, and I bet he's never been in an American frat house. I've been in frat houses that have been so dirty, that have been so bad, I wipe my feet on the way out. So for you frat boys out there, no, no, nope, forget about it. It's over, trash can. No, no, you don't eat it. Don't forget, check out my other videos on drchambersoncall.com.